Mobile Task Force Unit Beta 7 designated the Maz Hatters has entered the facility to deal with the ongoing SCP-008 threat and possible infected personnel.